In this video, we're going to explore the Remittance Report section. This is where you will find your ERAs and EOBs. When your electronic ERAs are received from the payer through the clearinghouse, this is where they will be in your DrChrono account. This is also where you can upload your paper EOBs, so they will be accessible when you need them. You can get to this screen by navigating to Billing, then selecting Remit Reports. Here you will find all of your ERAs listed by the most current on top. You have the option to see this information by either ERA only, EOB only, or both. You can search by trace or check number, by date range, by patient, or by payer. For each of these entries, you can see the check date, the payer name, the number of claims that are covered by this ERA, the amount paid on this ERA, which should match your deposit or check amount. The method of payment is here. Check is paper check. ACH would be your EFTs or your direct deposits. It's important to mention that the ERAs are not held by either the clearinghouse or by DrChrono. As soon as they're released by the payer and make their way electronically through the clearinghouse and into your DrChrono account, they will appear here. For additional information regarding the patients included on the ERA, just click on the blue ERA trace number. It will give you the patient name, date of service, charges, and information on how it was processed. This is a demo account, so there is no information listed here, but it will be when you have live ERAs coming into your account. It'll also have the appointment date listed, which will link you to the live claims feed if you need to take a closer look at that claim. ERAs that come into DrChrono are automatically posted to the patient's appointment, saving you the time of posting them manually. Any that can't be matched to the patient's appointment, which could be due to being billed out of a different system, if you're new to DrChrono, or if there was a change made to the charges or prices on an appointment after it was billed out. Those entries can be found under Billing and Unmatched ERA. For each entry, there will be a pencil icon where you can manually match it to the appointment, or you can export the data if it needs to be posted outside of DrChrono. For any paper EOBs that you received, they'll need to be manually posted. First, you'll want to scan the EOB and place it on your computer where you can easily find it, whether that be in a folder or on your desktop. Then you can add it to DrChrono by clicking on this Add EOB button. You'll fill in all of the information and then attach the file here at the bottom. That way, when the payment is posted, the image of the EOB will be available inside of the patient's appointment. Hope this information was helpful. Thanks for watching.